this lip gloss. By the way, everyone asking, this is the lip gloss that I use. It's this one. It's this one right here, just in case I get any more questions to it. But yeah. This is new. This is new. I have some coffee. It used to be an iced coffee, but the ice has melted. Did we seriously do it? I'm still, it's been like several days and I still can't believe that it's true. That we have reached 100,000 little sunshines. I know a lot of you hate being called that, but it's what I'm gonna call you guys. I'm sorry, it is what it is. From the very bottom, like deep, deep, deep down. Thank you. Thank you. Honestly, I never would have thought that we would ever reach 50. Honestly, when I started this channel, I didn't really have like a number in mind because that's not why I started YouTube. And so the concept of actually getting 100,000, I don't even know why it's so different than like 90,000. It's not that much more, but I am blown away. is this person right here? That is me. That is correct. And where do you think I am? It's Grand Canyon. Very good. I'm pretty sure you didn't get that, but let's just pretend you did. How many people do you see in this picture? It's 1, 2, 3. Good, 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 good. What is this person doing here? This crazy person? Are they standing like this? No, those are the legs. This is a handstand. Okay, 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 good, 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 good. Look up. And look down. To the corner. And the other corner. Good, 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 good. Okay, so only three left. Orange, red, and green. Can you guess what this one is gonna be? Can you guess what this one is gonna be? Lock in your answer. Lock it in, lock it in, lock it in. And 3, 2, 1. Orange. Oh, I love this color. This color fits the setting very well. Okay, can you go ahead and roll your eyes again? Good, and other way. Perfect, can you tell me what shape I'm drawing? Very good, and what about now? Perfect, and now? Very good, very good, very good. Okay, two more. It's 50-50 chance on this one. Red. Green or red? What is this one? What is this one? What is this one? Are you ready? Are you ready? This is important. Lock it in. Lock in your answer. 3, 2, 1. I actually guessed green. You don't believe me, but I actually did guess green. So just look up for me, please. And to the side. Let's look at the candle again. Look at the candle. Don't look at this. Your eyes. Okay, so next, we have soft spoken. Soft spoken. I don't like my voice, I'm sorry. So one of you asked for the trigger. I'm completely embarrassing myself here. So just know this is for you. So apparently, Diddly ASMR, she does soft spoken a lot. She has a really awesome soft spoken voice. And Simply Cal is also someone who I love the soft spoken voice of. But mostly, or K.O. ASMR. She also has like a really nice soft spoken voice. But other than that, I normally prefer like whispered ASMR. That's just who I am. A lot of you agree with me. I bet there are a lot of people who really, really like soft spoken ASMR. I feel like in like day-to-day life, when someone speaks, when someone just has that voice where you're like, wow, you would be great for ASMR. I feel like then I love soft spoken too, but when like I watch videos, like ASMR videos, I normally prefer whispered. But we can totally try it out. We already got 1 minute and 15 seconds. Have any of you ever watched, like, humming ASMR? I don't really watch that sort of, like, thing, but Zenya's ASMR, she did, like, I think it was for autism, but I feel like it's just, like, relaxing overall. She did, like, a humming video, which I thought was really cool. Like, the way she did it, and she had, like, her boyfriend, like, blowing bubbles at her the entire time. We love that kind of support. But yeah, I thought that was really cool. Don't ask me to do one, please, because I will not. Humming, it's not my thing, but I will do I feel so weird right now. I'm so sorry if I'm ruining this trigger for you. What else can we talk about? This is one of the first videos that I'm filming after getting back from the States. And I'm completely out of my element here because, of course, not only is this the first video that I've filmed in like a good 8 weeks, but it's also the first video that I've filmed like in forever showing my face. So there we go. Okay. Let's switch back to whispering now. Yeah. You guys know what it is. Because someone, I was at like a festival type of situation, and someone decided that they wanted to press out their cigarette on my arm. If you've ever had that done before, then you know how much it hurts. A scar. Thank you, Jesus. So yeah. Thank you. I rip it? Are you more of a tea or a coffee drinker? I was like born a tea drinker. I will always stay a tea drinker. But recently, iced coffee has won me over. However, hot coffee, hate it, can't drink it. Because this brush. And that's not even counting Patreon. So I have a lot of work to do. So just know that for those videos, for those of you that didn't like the natural nails, I'll be pre-filming all of those videos with fake nails again. or at least some of them, German. What's harder than that? Guessing words in your own language is hard enough, but in another one, let's see how you do. Challenge accepted. It down before I tell you what it is, okay? So we're good. It was fanza, which is TV. It basically would have been such an easy word to write in English, but no, we don't do easy on this channel. I don't think there's much ice left in this. Okay. I'm ready for another round. Okay, ready? Another German one. Just write down the letters. And... Okay. Can you guess what it is? It was Halskette, which means necklace in German. Hals is the neck and Kette is the lace, the necklace. Halskette, Halskette, Halskette. It's H. Say this is like a medium hard. Okay. Excuse me. Who is mowing their lawn right now? Sorry. Okay, ready? Okay. Any guesses? Any guesses? Any guesses? Any guesses? I'm not giving you a hint this time. Forget it. Okay. All right. A little bit further back in case that helps. So. See how this goes. That went astonishingly well. That means this one is gonna fail. No. was once again my stomach. Sunny lately. This is Sunny. Sunny. That is the name that you guys chose for him. And he is the new addition to the family. So basically, there are like a bunch of different colors. I'm sure you've seen like a bunch of ASMR artists just have like a bunch of different colors of the Blue Yeti, and this I think is like the off-white version, which I love, but in the past the white version was always the most expensive and the black one was mostly the cheapest. That's why I always got the black one. It's still like $130 maybe, or €130, but I always got the black one for that reason. Last time I checked, the black one was the most expensive and this one was the cheapest, so I was like, that is adding to cart. But let me know your favorite color. I've seen blue ones, I've seen pink ones, and then there are people, like, I think ASMR for Everyone did this like a really long time ago, where she like bedazzled her mic. I love that. That's so cool. So do you like bedazzled microphones? Do you like black? Or do you like white? Or blue? Or pink? There's gray. I don't really know any other color though. Oh, there's red. I've seen red. I've seen red as well. That's kind of cool. Someone else requested that I repeat the word. times in my videos that I am surprised that you still want me to do it, but I will happily. Or was it the same person? I don't even know. That I ask some questions. So are you ready? Let me get into a more comfortable position here. Let me just get that acupuncturing pillow to the side. Okay. What's your favorite type of cheese? Cheese. Good. Favorite book? Interesting. Good. Your favorite type of bug? What's your favorite bug? Is it a spider? Is a spider a bug? You know what I'm saying. Okay, great. Good, thank you. Do you like honey? Do you like honey? Yeah, me neither. Do you like raisins? Breathe in as much air. was scalp massage. Now, I don't know if this person meant like a mic scratching scalp massage or like an actual scalp massage with the layered sounds, but because we already did mic scratching, and I'm hoping that if you wanted like a scalp massage mic scratching, then you were happy with that. We're gonna give you a head massage now and just add the like scalp layered sounds. Because who doesn't need a massage, you know? So get ready. Brace yourself. And that was my stomach. Once again. This guy is jumping. He's really feeling it. This idea, not on this post, but like a while back, because I did like a video with cards in them, if you know what I mean. However, I don't have those here. So these really old Uno cards are what we're gonna have to deal with today. No, this is not gonna work. Oh well, blooper footage. And then I used to go like this. Do you guys know what I mean? songs. I have a few, like, little, like, tears in the glass foil that I put on. By the way, I get this question a lot, where my phone cases are from. So this one is my zodiac sign. It's a Cancer phone case. I was born in July. And these are from B-U-R-G-A. Burga. At least I think that's how you pronounce it. They're not the cheapest. But if you wait till Black Friday, they have, like, or at least they had this offer last year where they did, like, 25% off each phone case. And if you buy two, you get two free. So I got four phone cases for, like, $45 or something, which is still a lot of money, but it's four phone cases. And they're really good. They're, like, fall. the lotion that I typically love for ages. Just because it's so, like, thick and Asiatic. Body milk from Balea. I also have a body mousse. I got this not too long ago. And filmed a video with it. But you're gonna see this one first, so you'll already know that this lotion exists. It's a crackling body mousse. What a weird sound. Someone wanted lid sounds. If you're one of the people that doesn't like them. Really like.